Extremely miraculous stories are being reported regularly from the shrine of Our Lady of Katunayake, where Most Blessed Virgin Mary made her appearance. The Most Blessed Virgin Mary made her appearance in person for 23 times at Our Lady of Katunayake Shrine, the only shrine in Sri Lanka where she made her appearance. This line of apparitions commenced on the 5th of February 1975. From there onwards until today, the experiences proclaiming by the people who visit the shrine is truly amazing. At this moment, I wish to reveal a miraculous happening which was reported recently. This miraculous story was sent to us by Mrs. Chamodi Bianca Rupasingha of Vellavatta, who has joined the people who have received help by taking part in the miraculous prayer recital which is being offered on all Saturdays at 6 p.m. Her 2-year-old little daughter had to undergo an operation as a result of falling suddenly at home and knocking her head on the floor. But after her daughter's operation, the mother lost all her hopes since she had to face an extremely unexpected sad situation because her little daughter did not regain her consciousness after undergoing the operation. While the mother was seated on a bench near the hospital ICU and crying, she had listened to a wonderful story from a woman who had come to visit another patient. See what happened afterwards. I will now read the lengthy letter in front of you, which was sent by that mother to us, shortened as much as possible. My only 2-year-old infant daughter was in a serious condition after her head knocked against an object as a result of a sudden fall. She became unconscious after the operation. Doctors tried hard to regain her consciousness. One day, while I was sitting on a bench near the hospital ICU and crying, a woman who has come to visit another patient spoke to me. When she became aware of the condition of my child, she told me to visit Our Lady of Katunayake Shrine today in the evening and to plead in front of Katunayake Mother by lighting an apparition candle in front of the life statue of Most Blessed Virgin Mary and to insert a petition into the red box. She briefed details of the help she has received and about the miracles that have been taken place at the shrine as well. That day was a Saturday. On that day evening, I went in seek of Katunayake Immaculate Mother. I did as it was told by that woman. I lighted and placed the apparition candle and inserted my petition into the red box and offered my prayers in front of the statue of Blessed Mother and was looking at the statue of Blessed Mother. I remember it even today. I saw an amazing thing. I saw the right hand of the statue of Blessed Mother, which was directed to baby Jesus, stretching out towards me. I believe I saw it very well. I saw it thrice. I felt Katunayake Mother will help me. I came out of the shrine to go to the hospital and switched on my phone. I noted there was a missed call from my husband few minutes ago. I called my husband with a scary mind. My husband happily said daughter has regained her consciousness few minutes ago. I told my husband what I saw few minutes ago from the Blessed Mother statue. I could not ask the name and other details of that woman who told me about this most powerful shrine. I thank her very much. The way the Immaculate Mother of Katunayake is making her live appearance at Our Lady of Katunayake Shrine is amazing. Chamodi Bianca Rupasingha, Vellavatta. Are you surprised? We do have many reports of receiving various similar help. In those testimonies, there are many stories of receiving help by taking part in the miraculous prayer recital continuously. Devotees who are drawn from various provinces irrespective of racial, creed or party differences, but only having faith that Most Blessed Mother had made her appearance in person for 23 times, assemble at Our Lady of Katunayake Shrine to take part in the only miraculous prayer recital in the world written by an apostle to the Blessed Mother, which will commence at 6 p.m. on all Saturdays. This prayer, written by His Holiness Apostle Rohan Lalitha Ponsu, the second apostle of the world appointed by Lord Jesus Christ, by making his appearance in the world in person and the only living apostle of the world, has now become a miraculous prayer. Lord Jesus Christ, who does not belong to any Christian denomination, but commonly belongs to the whole world, has chosen the 14th apostle, who also does not belong to any Christian denomination yet, a common apostle to the entire world. Most Blessed Virgin Mary, who does not belong to any Christian denomination, but belongs to all the people who are living virtuously in the world, is living in heaven. His Holiness Apostle Rohan Lalit Aponsu, who received the blessed fortune to see the Most Blessed Virgin Mary for 23 times, is living even today at Sri Lanka's Our Lady of Katunayake Shrine. It is a great relief to the devotees who are receiving his intercession for the request letters which they submit to the Blessed Mother weekly on Saturday evenings at her most sacred shrine of Katunayake. Our Lady of Katunayake Shrine, the only shrine in Sri Lanka where Most Blessed Virgin Mary made her appearance in person for 23 times, is situated by the side of the Colombo-Nigambo main road. From the past, the place where Our Lady of Katunayake Shrine is located is also known as the 20th Milepost Junction. The road leading to the Sri Lanka Air Force Camp originates in front of Our Lady of Katunayake Shrine. When you travel from Bandaranaike International Airport towards Nigambo, the distance from the International Airport to the Shrine of Our Lady of Katunayake is only 6 kilometers.